Hello, everyone. Welcome, welcome, welcome to our high school fall orchestra concert. Come on in. I'm going to go ahead and do this while people are coming in. Good evening and welcome to the PHS Fall Orchestra Concert. My name is Cindy Casey, and I am here with you tonight with Dr. Marie Knieven. Doctor? With Miss Marie Knieven. And, sorry, I had it on the brain. And Miss Leslie Schultz, who is our assistant. We'd like to take a moment to recognize any administrators, board members, or other Princeton staff in attendance and thank them for coming. Stand and be seen. Yay, we appreciate you. Are there any other alums like myself here tonight? Where are my alumni? Yay! Good to see you. Always happy to have you home. We'd also like to thank our auditorium manager. I don't know where he went, but he is here for us. The lights are on. Mr. Brandon Matthews for our light and sound tonight. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Please take note that there are four exits in our auditorium. Out the back, left, and right, both down, right, both downstairs and in the balcony. Nobody's in the balcony. Okay. I don't know where the guy is. I don't know where Mr. Matthews is. Hold on a minute. What? Hey, they're saying they want it upstairs. See? Problem solved. All right. Now where was I? And the floodgates will open. Four exits, two up there and two down here. Please keep this aisleway clear. You might for spontaneous dancing in the aisles. Restrooms are located in the arena, which is down and around here. But we request truly that you wait until there's applause or a scene change to go to the restroom. Getting up is disturbing, distracting, and all of the above to the folks on stage. Please help us keep our auditorium nice by keeping all food and drink in the lobby only. Out of respect for our performers, please refrain from all cell phone use unless you are capturing photo memories, in which case please turn off the flash if you have a phone older than the ones that turn off the flash for you. We'd also like to thank the Princeton Music Boosters. Yes, they're amazing. For everything they do to support music at Princeton with fundraising, advocacy, scholarships, and especially creating our printed program. Hopefully you were able to do a QR code as well for that program. Please use the program insert to become a Music Booster member. That's huge. Our Music Booster raises a lot of money, so much money. For our kids to take scholarships, to take private lessons. It affects us in a positive way. It is such a wonderful way to give back. So please, please consider being a Music Booster member. I know I am. Okay, we hope you enjoy the performance tonight. Before we start the Great Orchestra, we're gonna switch two songs. Pirates Plunder will be the end and Arachnid's Lair will be number two. Okay, so that's happening there. We hope you enjoy the performance tonight. Please welcome to the stage the PHS Great Orchestra under the direction of Marie Knieven.
As we're changing sets a little bit, just wanted to thank you again for coming out tonight and for all of your support of your students throughout this school year, with everything that you do, driving them places and all of the activities and everything and lessons and instruments and practicing and concerts and everything. So thank you so much for your support. We're kind of celebrating something tonight, and well, we will be for a while. You may have noticed in your program that Miss Casey is no longer Miss Casey. Cindy Casey has been working very, very hard over the past 3 years to complete a doctorate degree, and she has completed that as of about 5 o'clock last night and has now transformed into Dr. Cindy Casey. Yes. Thank you for everything that you do. Without further ado, here is Scarlet Orchestra under the direction of Dr. Cindy Casey. That was a little teaser for our concert coming up on November 10th, The Messiah. It's a Princeton tradition, which we are very excited to be a part of. We will be performing that movement as well as a bunch of others, along with all of the choirs and soloists, and it's gonna be spectacular. Hopefully you'll be there for that concert as well. Our next piece is a little bit of a hefty work. Warrior's Dream will feature several soloists. Jasmine Lorenzo, Laura Goodall, and Morris Hodge, and Michael Ioano, and Malachi Huntley Raglan will all play solos in the middle section. So thank you so much again for coming tonight, and here's A Warrior's Dream.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am so sorry. We have the code for the program, but for some reason the printed programs didn't get out tonight. I'm sure it's my fault. They were sitting on my desk. So I am really, really sorry. I have put them outside. Please get one on your way out for a keepsake at least, and I will promise to do better next time. Thank you so much for coming. Let's give our symphonic orchestra one more hand, please.